Welcome back to the fast-paced action of Mirror's Edge! I will have my tacos, and I'm terrible at this game, but you know that, hopefully.
According to the plans, there should be a way
Man.
To go beyond the conveyor system in there.
Raptor's not being too friendly right now. Just a moment. Alright, I think it's better now. No, apparently not. What was the purpose of coming in here? Can't kick that open. Jeez, Fraps, why are you being like this, huh? Just a moment. Okay, I don't know why Fraps is misbehaving this way. I can't figure it out.
Hurry up before they find you, Faith.
Excuse me. None of these things are open, so... Oh, come on. This is gonna be really hard if it doesn't stop lagging like this. Come on! Ooh, telephone. Can I call anyone? No? Dang. So, no, that's the way I came in. This door was red and open, so I can't open that door. I can't get to that. Oh, and there's a button over there, but how do I get to it? I presume that's also bulletproof. Ow. Perhaps. Why you gotta be like this? This is aggravating. Not the game, Fraps. Game is always aggravating. If it wasn't aggravating, it wouldn't be Mirror's Edge. I have no idea where I'm going, because I can't tell where I'm going, because of bloody Fraps! Excuse me. Something is screwed up. It's being real slow, and I don't know why. Something is being screwed up. Just a moment. Alright, let's try this. No, this is even worse. I don't know how to explain it. I honestly can't. It's gonna lag, and I'm just gonna have to suffer and play terribly because of it, because there's nothing I can do. I can't understand why it's doing this, so obviously I can't fix the problem. If anyone has any idea what's going on, let me know. Nothing pisses me off more than when a program that normally works fine just suddenly decides to stop working. No idea. What? What? What just happened? What just happened? What just happened?
According to the plans, there should be a way through beyond the conveyor system in there.
Well, it's running smoother now. I suppose all's well that ends well. If it's even recording. Should be recording. Yeah, it's recording. I just have to double check there. What the freak is it doing? Perhaps it's glitching out on me like mad. Hold on. Let's start the thinger. Timer thinger. Okay, don't freak out on me again. I need to short jump that. Oh, come!
Hurry up before they find you, Faith.
Merc, I'm gonna kill you one of these times. Remind me, when we're in the same room and I'm armed, I'm going to kill you. Merc, you're really starting to aggravate me. That's a dangerous thing to do. I'm a very dangerous woman. Come on. Sword jump. Alright. I should be able to grab that. Indeed I can. Alright, progress at last. Alright. Can I call someone on this phone? Yes. Hello.
Who do you pick up? Had a break in earlier. And you're a guy who let him get away. Rapid response.
Uh-oh.
Don't think I ain't gonna let him know. Amateurs.
Uh-oh. Beep. Did I just see security guards? I hope I didn't. There's gonna be security crawling all over this place now. Here we go!
You must be getting close to PK Central now.
I should be. I hope I am at least. Can I just climb over that? Indeed I can, but does it serve a purpose? This might be the good place to start.
Should be somewhere below you.
What do you want me to do? Go down? I hear people talking. Uh-oh. I saw that game. How do you want me getting down? I suppose you need to go up before you can go down? Yeah, it looks like that. Nothing to grab onto, though. Oh, I suppose I can grab the top of that. Okay. Let's do this right. Ha-ha! Victory for Gamagon! A Gamagon, actually. A Gamagon. Ooh, button? Not button. You fooled me into believing it was a button. This way? Alright, I can do this way. Whee! Oh, that was a short ladder. Hello? Whoa! I got it terrifically! Ha ha ha! Oh, I love it when that works properly. Or when I execute it properly, rather. Sometimes I feel the game does stick me, but mostly it's just my own. Like that. Well, I'm kind of cross on that one. On one hand, I did feel that was kind of stipping, but on the other hand, eh. Grab it. Go over here. Yay. Now we're making progress.
Should be somewhere below you.
I know it's somewhere below me. Crap! Oh, that was a lucky roll! Oh, that was a lucky roll! One in a million! Wee thump. Alright. I don't have runner's time anymore. Oh wait, there's a ladder over here. Okay. Let's do this right! Oh, Oh, didn't do it right. Didn't land. Didn't jump. Let's try to not waste my energy here. Ah! I am proof.
Should be somewhere below you.
Don't shoot me. I'm your friend. I'll give you cupcakes. I can make cupcakes. Well, actually, I can't make cupcakes. Faith might know how to make cupcakes. Maybe she took cooking classes. I don't know. Crap! Even with slow-mo, that jump still gets me. Apparently, Faith does not like cupcakes, because she jinxed me.
Should be somewhere below you.
Shut up, Merc. Amerkica. Sounds like Shaka. No, not back on the ladder. We have other things to do. Namely, jumping at the right time. All right. Grab that. And we're down. Not gonna read all that. Ooh, button. Beep. No, Mr. Elevator. Oh. Hello! Where am I? In some sort of a same asylum, just about how... Oh dear. I don't like the look of this place. Is that door open? No. Well then! I love the security cameras don't care. Just keep grinding, just keep grinding. Are we underwater? There's a person. Oh. I suddenly don't like the look of this place. Security level C, authorized personnel only. Button? Elevator time! Uh-oh. There's a hole in the elevator, and that always means I have to climb. Oh, guess not today. This is gonna be an ambush. This is an ambush. Faith, you're entering an ambush.
Jackpot. Think I found the nerve center, Mark. Could be some kind of training room. Drake.
What are they training him for? You mean there's something left in the city they haven't managed to tax, ban, or regulate? What the hell's left, huh?
Us. Merc, get your gun.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's never too far away. Why?
This training, Merc. This Project Icarus, Pirandello Kruger, they're not here to bolster the police.
Uh-oh.
They're being trained to come after us. After the runners. All the runners.
Oh, no.
Everything okay up there?
Quiet as grave, just me. Birds and the best black market surveillance equipment money can buy.
It's him.
Him?
The guy I saw at the
mall.
Just seen him on a camera. On the
conveniently, it stopped, so I can keep staring at him.
Done enough. Right now, it seems you're sitting in a lion's den.
I am.
So please, all that out of there.
I plan to. Thank you, door, for conveniently opening up for me so that I may escape.
Chatter's gone berserk. Blues know you're there. Get out now.
Oh dear! Turn around! Time to show them why they need Project Icarus! Cause without it, they'll never catch people like me! You'll never catch me alive, coppers! I don't know how many times I've said that already. Ah! Getting used to this whole roll thing. Those are professionally trained runners, aren't they? I have a feeling they all want me dead. Oh, yeah, they do. Well, they got it. Where am I?
Oh.
I'm gonna go, sheesh. Oh, dear. I don't feel comfortable fighting people of my own level. Get up there, Faith. The slower you go, the faster they'll catch you. Faith, climb. These are highly skilled ninjas. I'm just a runner. These guys are bloody ninjas. Ha, ninjas! I'm gonna make it to the red door. Goodbye, ninjas. Ha! I have escaped the ninjas. Ha! Stupid ninjas. You can't catch me, I'm too fast. I am like Bunny Rabbit. I think I've said that one 1,000 times too. So now ninjas want to kill me. Great. Oh well, I'm still better at my job than they are. I don't know why they want all the runners gone all of a sudden. Apparently they used to be pretty okay with us. Was I moonwalking just then? I think Faith can moonwalk. Perhaps it's being a laggy SOB again. Thank you! Oh dear. Are they shooting at me? Well, time to do something stupid! Crap. Haha! We're not in your Project Icarus anymore, this is my training ground! Did I mention I'm not very good? Thank you for shooting the window again. You all may be fast, but I am the plot character. Yes, that. I will not screw this up a second time. Oh! Too good for you! They're gonna be right behind me. Nope, never mind, they're right ahead of me. Now!
Don't mess around with them, just run.
Do I look like I'm missing around, Merc?
There's some train tracks up ahead of you. Could be a way out.
Wait, we have trains? I thought this was like a super technological age or something like that. We have actual trains. Oh dear. Thank you.
You buy the tracks? Hit your ride, girl.
Where? Okay then! Whee!
Nice work. Look up and try and get the word out on the network about Icarus. Warn the other runners.
Ha ha! They'll never catch me now. I have the power of train. Now I'm invincible because you can't die in a cutscene. Unless this is a really bad story or a really sad story. But I don't think this game is supposed to be that sad. Faith? Thank you. Just keep running. That was the most interesting cutscene ever.
Now don't go just charging in there recklessly, kiddo.
That's Pope's killer mark.
Yeah, well there might be more heat out there. It's too risky to try to get to the boat by foot.
Uh-huh.
Not for sure. There must be some way to slip in undercover.
Alright. Let's see, we have what, 5 minutes left? I can do things in 5 minutes. That way, maybe?
Sounds like it's time for a little stowaway action, Faith. Quick, before it goes.
Where? Where? Where do you want me going? Do you want me to go down there? Because that's a floor. Floor's hurt. Floor's hurt a lot. You know what? I'm gonna just go out and leap and say floors aren't my friend. Oh, oh, oh! Faith! Come on! That was terrible! I spontaneously grew a terrible accent there. Come on! Get with the program, girl! There we go! Stop! Yeah, we didn't die. Could be worse, could have died. Could be worse, could have lagged to death. Roll out. Inside here? I'm just gonna hide up in here. I'm not gonna cover it up.
What the hell is in drugs? The boat anyway?
No idea. Could be munitions, I guess. Might be to do with this Project Icarus. Look, head straight for the deck if that's where you saw this guy. Once you found your killer, get some answers and get out fast. Lots of blue traffic in the area, so get ready.
Get ready to run, you mean? We're going on an adventure! This is the most boring news channel ever written, ever created in existence. I am the news anchor. If you are not asleep yet, thank you for watching the program. And next, we will talk about the effects on something boring on something boring. I almost made a grammar error there by saying on... I'm ruining my own jokes with my own grammar errors. Just open up already. Oh dear! Ew! Don't! Stop it! No! Will you leave me alone? Jerks! All of you total jerks! Jerks! Can I open this? No! Crap! Hey! Ah! Damn it! There! Stop it! I'm not gonna be able to climb that. They won't let me. You there! I request your firearm! Give it to me! That didn't work. Mine! You all! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop! Oh, I'm dead. You are dead. Game over. Where's my last checkpoint? Hello there, I'd like your gun. Can I have it? Oh, thank you. Thank you for giving it to me. You! Die! All my foes will die before me. As I was saying, all my foes will die before me. Hey, you. This isn't Metal Gear Solid. Ales thinking they can just delt up on people like that. I'm a better shot than you. That's all of them, right? I can leave now? Right then. Good day. Grab it. What the? SOB! Well, I'm gonna end the video here because we're at the 20 minute mark. For once, I'll finally end it on time. This is Will Abutaco, signing off. See you guys later. Bye!